So, tell me again how you and Daddy met.
Well, honey, we met in college.
We dated for 6 months. He volunteered to go to Iraq. We got married right before he shipped out.
He never came back.
I've never seen anyone get so many flowers. Your mother was very well loved, Mia.
Town's just not the same without Sarah.
I asked her to marry me once. She laughed and said she was already married.
Yeah, I'm going to be in town for a little while. I was hoping you might have an extra room.
I lost my mother when I was your age. It was one of the hardest things I ever went through. If there's anything I can do, you let me know, all right?
Can I ask you a question?
What is it?
Have you ever been to Iraq?
Actually, yes. I was in a press corps.
I noticed you don't wear a ring.
You better go slow, Mia, baby. Men don't like being accused of fathering a child they never knew about. The nerve of that guy showing up.
Who is he?
He's the guy that left Sarah pregnant and broke.
Now, how do you know he's the guy? Lots of people look alike.
What are you gonna do now?
I think my mom would have wanted me to do what makes me happy.
What makes you happy?
I love newspapers.
Well, we've got something in common.
Code of Ethics for Journalists.
To seek the truth and to provide a fair and comprehensive account of events and issues. I'm trying to find some information on my father. I've called every county 200 miles outside of New York and Austin, and no one has any record of their marriage.
You're sitting on a gold mine, that land your mother left you. There are going to be people who are going to try and take that land.
You know that new guy from New York? I think he's the one that killed Sarah.
That's a mighty big accusation, Travis.
Nice car. What happened there?
I got tangled up with the deer.
Where were you when Sarah Williams was murdered?
I thought her death was an accident. Now, Sheriff, I didn't kill anybody.
My mother told me that my father was in the Gulf War. Is there any way he could have been injured? Forgot about it?
I'm not Mia's father.
You're looking at the wrong Daniel Williams. Just send in some of your DNA, some of Mia's, see if it's a match.
Are you sure you never met my mom?
His kind in here. Not gonna pull the wool over her eyes like you did her mother.
I'm the closest thing to family that she has.